Hi, my name is Mike, and I'm going to teach you how to customize your form HTML in WordPress. I've spent a lot of time in my videos highlighting how simple and easy it is to use Formidable Forms, often specifically highlighting the lack of needing any coding knowledge to make anything from surveys to conversational forms. However, that doesn't mean that you can't use a little coding to change your forms. Formidable Forms makes it simple to use your HTML knowledge to make changes. Let's see how it works. I've already made a form to show off just some of the ways you can edit HTML to make your forms. It has a name field, a paragraph field, a date field, and a checkbox field. In the name field, we'll use HTML to turn off autocomplete. On the paragraph field, we'll edit the HTML to move the field description. On the date field, we'll change the HTML to force users to use the date picker rather than typing in a date. And then on the checkbox field, we'll use HTML to remove the option label for the terms and conditions checkbox. Before we actually edit anything, we'll click update to save the form and then preview it, so we can see what it looks like before we make any changes. It's a standard, pretty simple form. Okay, now we'll go to the settings for the form, and then choose the Customize HTML tab. You'll see multiple boxes here, with the first being for stuff before all your fields, then a box for each of your fields, and then the final two for after your fields and the submit button. Right now, we're only going to worry about the actual fields. In the name field, we want to remove autocomplete. So we'll change input to input autocomplete equals off. In the paragraph field, we want to move the description above the field itself. So we'll move this part above the input. In the date field, we don't want the user to be able to type a date. We want them to have to choose it from the date picker calendar. So we'll add read-only equals read-only in quotes to the input. And then finally, for the checkbox terms and conditions field, we want to remove the label text so it's just a checkbox. To do that, we'll add label equals zero to the input. Okay, let's update and check it out. And there it is. It doesn't autocomplete, the description is now above the field, I can't type in the date box, and there is no label for the checkbox. And that is just a few of the things you can do with HTML in Formidable Forms. Check out our knowledge base for more, or just use your own HTML knowledge to make more changes yourself. Subscribe for more WordPress and Formidable Forms tips, and I'll see you next time.